please look at the National Museum of American and Indian in New York. They have quite nice stores. Oh, what's this one?
Locked.
Three.
Capacity 2500 OBS. It's elevator number one. I think this is the only one that's allowed to be used by the public.
Go down to one.
Are we going up?
Oh, we can't do it up.
I've got some stuff on the floors. Only one. Apparently we're still going up. What note we're going down now? Us?
Red, see?
Yeah, basic. Not basic, but quite a nice tower.
Play fit, you're at one. We'll just go back up to three. Door closed button doesn't work.
Yet again, these elevators have no name. We have to have a roof indicator. Not roof, but on their mounts. And there's a nice fan in there. That's three.
I'm going to send this one down to one. I'm going to get a different lift. Go down. We're here on elevator B. Outside of Bowling Green Metro Station. I don't know if you can... Apparently the public elevators are elevator B. Not A, not B, not C, apparently. Next to elevators A, it says... Oh, which one? This one?
Can we go down to the basement? Yep, we can. Capacity again, 2500 loads. I wonder why this one goes down to basement, don't you hear that basement?
Basement.
Three. I'm going to try and then get the middle elevator. I think that one also goes. The indicator is going a bit blurry.
Third floor.
Slow that down. Oh, it's going up now. Someone's pressed up higher. Let's try again another one extremely quickly. If we get that one again, I'll take her down to ground and end the video there. Basement. Door closed while I push the button, like that again, capacity 2500 OBS. Same cab, very nice. We don't like that. Basement.
Basement.
Go back up to three. I'm going to end it on
third
two.
Floor, going down.
Door closed, that's on this one, work. There's a bit of a glitched bell. Anything? No. Anyways, thanks.
Second floor, going down.